2 years ago, I lost my very best friend and the other half of U137. Writing this album has really helped me get through these tragic times. I'd like to dedicate this album to Adam and his family. U137, chapter 2.